think batteries are a fundamentally old thing. It involves chemistry, positively, negatively charged things, and we cannot really come up with dramatically better batteries because there are basically all the chemicals have been discovered that exist in the periodic table. And so if you look at battery efficiencies, it's a sort of mature industry, and they're just not as good. You basically, electric cars have to be recharged too quickly. The batteries tend to run out. If you include the cost of the batteries depleting over time and it needing to get replaced after 25 to 30,000 miles, the all-in cost ends up being quite high. I think I think the simplest way. The simplest way. Let me talk now. The simplest way to, however, rebut this is simply to say, at what price of oil do people actually have an incentive to switch? My claim is that $10 a gallon is not high enough. That's what gasoline is in Western Europe, and people have small cars. They live in more compact cities, and there have been no meaningful adoption of electric cars in Europe. $10 a gallon is not enough. Maybe you can do it at $20 a gallon.
There aren't that many cars to buy in Europe. They're buying them as fast as you can make them. And the battery thing is just wrong. Someone can do their research, but every one of those statements is wrong. They've already driven more than 200,000 kilometers. To say that they've run out at 35 is just patently wrong. Every car that's tried to go over 35 has, every single one. So I just can't respond to that.